Welcome to this third video in a series of training videos on the financial form. In this video, we will cover how to attach your financial statements. After watching this video, you will be able to attach your financial statements in CADAC. Before starting on this task, you should have completed the fiscal year for which you want to attach your financial statements, have completed the final version of your financial statements, and have your financial statements signed by the accountant or the auditor, and by two board members. The key items we will cover in this video are the three different types of financial statements, how to access the financial statements section in CADAC, and how to attach your financial statements to a financial form. Now let's start by reviewing the three types of financial statements. There are three types of financial statements: the audit, the review engagement, and the unaudited financial statement. Organizations are required to submit financial statements to CADAC 6 months after their fiscal year is completed. It is the organization's responsibility to submit the type of financial statements required by the funding agency to which it is applying. Regardless of whether your organization prepares an audit, a review engagement, or unaudited financial statements, the financial statements belong to the management, not to the accountant or auditor. As such, the accountants and auditors should respond to your needs in the way the statements should be presented. Your decisions about the best presentation of the organization's financial statements should respond to the needs of your financial stakeholders. For arts organizations, usually the most important stakeholders are the funding agencies that provide operating support. Other key stakeholders are banks, other financial lenders, large creditors, corporate sponsors, and major donors. For more information on the financial statements, please refer to the organization's user guide available on the CADAC.ca training page. To attach financial statements, we need to access the financial forms page. After logging in, click on Organizations in the top menu. Open the Actions drop-down menu for the appropriate organization, and click on Financial and Statistical Forms. To attach financial statements, click on Edit for the financial form you want to attach your financial statements to, and scroll to the bottom of the page. Under the Financial Statements section, click on the Add button. A pop-up window will appear. Enter the name of the attachment, the financial statement type, and you can also add necessary details under the Description section. Click on Choose File, select your financial statements, and click Open. The name of the file you choose will appear next to the Choose File button. Click on Submit. Your file will appear in the financial statements section right away, but it may take a few minutes for the link to be visible. You now understand how to attach financial statements in CADAC. Now you can learn how to respond to reconciliation corrections. You can find more training videos like this one on the CADAC.ca training page.